seek Ulthane. He will help you. He must help you. Abaddon will have scattered the sword's remains, hidden them where none that walk in the light could find them.
The Shadow Realm.
Yes. Use the Mask of Shadows. Assemble the broken blade. Then, return it to the Forge of the Black Hammer. When this is done, return to me. Perhaps I can serve you one last time before the end.
Azrael, at any time you could have left me to my fate, dead in the tower, lost among the ashes of Eden. Why do you help me now? When this is over, the Council will see that justice is done. I will kill Abaddon, and all who schemed with him.
We all must answer for our sins, Horseman. When the hour of my judgment comes, I will embrace it. Whatever the light decides. Go, waste no more time on me. And tell Ulthane, he is the last hope of an old fool. The blade was scattered over this ruined world. Find the pieces, forge them at the hand of the Black Hammer, then return.
Thank you. This is no ambush, Horseman. I come alone. I, Uriel of the Hellguard, champion of the White City, call you, Horseman, to Nex Sacramentum.
Fool.
I lay claim to your life before the Creator. Will you dishonor this law as well?
Why?
Because Abaddon said you understood honor, and because he was the best of us.
The death oath cannot be broken until one falls by the hand of the other. I accept.
Thank you. Harvest this wench! Don't you dare walk away from me!
The next sacramentum is mine. I decide when the angel dies, not you.
You swore an oath to me.
Abaddon is the destroyer.
Liar!
To protect you, he kept you from the truth. You pledged to follow your lord into hell, never knowing what awaited you, or what he would become.
Abaddon.
He was betrayed and became the enemy of all creation. I've been to the tree. Its gift was truth. And I share it with you now. Remember the death oath. Soon it must be fulfilled.
sane and finish this business.
See you again, horseman.